Endress+Hauser is a manufacturer of instrumentation measurement technology for the process industry. We are serving chemical industry, oil and gas, pharmaceutical, food and beverage, primaries, and water and wastewater. These are our focus industries. And there we can measure pretty much every process variable you can measure. You will be surprised how much conventional ways you find how they do that. So it's a lot of manual work still there, starting from the measurement, from manually scribbling the inventories and put it manually in an ERP system. So what we do is we provide this inventory information into the business process. Unique is certainly that our customers can get everything out of one hand. So from the sensor, from the physical world, via the connectivity of the data, converting this into information, up to the level where we integrate this information into our customers' business processes, their ERP landscape, so to say. The Connect sensor is collecting this information. Let's say we measure every 15 minutes, we measure every hour, which is close to real time in logistical processes. And we send it 1, 2, 3 times a day to our solution, to our cloud platform with the software. The software then triggers this replenishment process. You can also do forecasting because you know the history of the consumption of your material. So you can do a forecasting with an assumption at what time you need to have the replenishment process started in order to make sure that you don't run out of material. We were looking for someone who really has a history in this market, in this technology as well, who proved that they can adapt with this fast changing market requirements. Digi was always very responsive to our requirements, also to requirements that we brought back from our launching process, where we talked with our salespeople and customers. We are in a direct contact on the one hand side with the product manager in the US and also with the sales organization of Digi here in Europe or Germany. And I have to say, all of them were very responsive and helpful.